Let's cook Chanay ki dal with me. Fry garlic paste in oil. Then put some tomatoes and fry. Now add some salt, paprika, turmeric, garam masala, black pepper, some water. Now put lentil in the cooker. Some more water. Take two onions. Put some cumin seeds in preheated oil. Now put the onions in it and fry until golden. I love this sound. Some green chilies. Fresh coriander. It's ready.